example, you know, in those days, in 92 or something, many people did not know English, particularly in the...
But it's like the proper Greek mythology, not living on top of Empire State Building. So, so I read those again. I just love mythology.
What a lovely question. I think I would have to choose the world of A Pinch of Magic with the Widdershin sisters.
There is no resolution to write a book. The book is never going to happen. All you need to do is write 400 words a day. Once you have the synopsis, the structure, the character, the dialogues, the atmosphere and setting in place, the story will definitely emerge. But you need to chase the story. A writer is someone who knows how to work around whatever censorship demands of us and to be able to write a story that is powerful, that's honest, and that will stand the test of time. Hi, I'm Anita Nair.